proud to present New Wave Theater. A series of programs examining and monitoring LA's exploding new music renaissance. With your charming and delightful host, Peter Ivers, tonight's ghost hosts and crew, we welcome you to New Wave Theater.
Hi, welcome to New Wave Theater. Have you noticed people are talking more about death than ever before? And black humor, once the avant-garde, is now totally accepted as the language of the times? Today, what once was negative is positive, even inspiring. Death fascination, a byproduct of increased awareness in a reckless and headstrong techno-society, has swept the nation. And being one step ahead of the Grim Reaper is the 80s version of Keeping Up with the Joneses. Life has become for most a deadly combat without scruples, and most moralities have all but vanished. Politics have somehow displaced the human spirit and become nothing more than a senseless struggle for power, while culture has taken a back seat to the conquest of the planet. Humans can't escape the question of their ultimate meaning and fate, and no matter what they may do to avoid or hide, it's always there. People need to believe humanity has a future, and there can be no future without culture. Those who understand art and its meaning have a responsibility to share their view with the world, and in so doing may lessen confusion and bring humankind closer to perfect peace profound. Enjoy the show.
Your host, Peter Ivers.
He was one of the most important pioneers of the Los Angeles movement. Atila, who's put forth many haircuts, many ideas for change, a propagandist. Atila, gun!
Gun control! And you'll be dead. Gun, 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 gun!
Atila!
Atila!
What's the meaning of life?
Follow your instinct.
Then why is there so much pain in the world?
Well, good thing comes with bad.
Hey, one message of truth for the audience. What is truth?
Follow your instinct.
Atila!
In one's lifetime, it's rare to meet someone with the depth of feeling and poetic soul of these next musicians.
The film, In One's Lifetime.
In One's Lifetime. In one's lifetime, there is no time to go back and recount the steps to relive. In one's lifetime, there is a lover you'll find who'll change your life. In one's lifetime, there is a work of art that stays in your head, and if you have time.
Do you guys ever think about whether or not life has any meaning?
No.
The film.
Hi there, friends. Chris Yanko here. Seriously now, do you hate yourself for being a gherkin? Do you have trouble with the simplest of relationships? Are you always doing things that you wish you hadn't, even while you're doing them? Huh? Well, if your answer is yes to any of these questions, then you need Gankel's Jonestown Numb Gel in a Drum, a new wonder product from your friends at Gankel's. You see, Gankel's scientists discovered that you can only love other people as much as you love yourself. And after years of development, they've come up with Jonestown Numb Gel in a Drum. It gets right to the root of your problem by penetrating directly to the brain cells that actually control your feelings. That's right, made from xylocaine, formaldehyde, and embalming fluid, Gankel's Numb Gel will actually make you feel worse about yourself than ever before. Why, in minutes, you'll be so far from success you won't even want to try anymore. No matter how big a gherkin you are, Numb Gel in a Drum will make you forget you ever cared at all. From your first dab on the temple to your last cigarette, Gankel's Jonestown Numb Gel will decide your destiny for you by erasing those nasty memory banks forever. Sound good? You bet it does. Why waste money on costly lobotomies or shock treatment when just a dab of Numb Gel will do the damage? Just send $93 to Gankel Waxworks, Box 666, Adonai, Illinois, 93939, and ask for Gankel's Jonestown Numb Gel in a Drum. Numb Gel. Void where hypnotized.
Get ready for an intergalactic pleasure blast that'll destroy Earth. Western Heroes theme song.
Come on.
Do humans break another's heart?
Yes. Humans can, mannequins can't.
You don't think you have control over your own heart and whether or not it breaks?
What do you think?
Western heroes.
Not for innocent childish reasons, but because of the state of the world that's in. That Zam, Segpit, and Norton Wisdom call themselves Panic. Protect your children and watch out!
Your children play in the rain. The acid in the air will burn their brains. Don't let your children play in the rain. The acid in the air will burn their brains. Don't let your kids drink the water. It'll deform your sons and kill your daughters. Protect your children. Protect your children. Protect your children. Don't let your kids out at night. The crime in our city is a national fright. Let your children breathe the air. It'll burn their lungs and cause you despair. Don't let your children play in the rain. The acid in the air will burn their brain. No place for nuclear waste.
Zam, Welders from Mars, Zam, Snake Pit, and Norton Wisdom. Snake Pit, your music expresses obviously the chaos and disorder that we all feel. How does that change people's minds towards doing something positive?
Gives them another dimension to think about things.
What a wonderful thing. Wonderful. Wonderful. Wonderful thing. To be able to play the music. And what is so wonderful about being able to play the music is the ability to drift away.
I love you. the man who's near. Why am I just so disillusioned? I don't mean to sound conceited. God, I hope I don't sound stuck up. Let's bang another gong. And maybe we'll get drugs to let your hair fall free and cheap mantras. We're all so bloody gorgeous. Well, I can sing it, radiant pride, and nobody can ignore us. I know I'm lovely. You know it too. I'm prettier than he is, and I'm prettier than you. My body is a tribute to Homo sapien evolution. The death of man lives near. While my kids hold the solution. When I took a look in science books, hey, I saw we were evolving. But I ain't seen no proof that any problems is solving. When I took a look in their black book, guess what? It made me feel worse. And one has the monkey walk in a hollow of the doctors. I know I'm lovely. You know it too. I'm prettier than he is, and I'm prettier than you. My body is a tribute to hope of sapien evolution. The death of man who's near, while my kids are the solution.
Yeah. You're looking at
the Plugz. Music is the oldest and most legitimate instrument of magic. It's a powerful and proven method of bringing people together, encouraging men to evoke and conjure the eternal powers of dance, war, and sacred occasions. In ancient China, music was accorded a leading role in the life of the people and was identified with the level of culture and morality. It was so important that they had special police who guarded the pureness of harmony, because they believed that music's degeneration was a sure sign of the collapse of government and state. They further believed, as do we, that the condition of a whole nation is reflected in the quality of their music. What does that tell us about our present time? Music's importance in life has not changed, but it's important as an art form has, because the power of deciding music's future has been taken out of the hands of those who understand its real purpose and put into those of the businessman. The spell of music has lasted longer than any other art form and will continue, because people can't really be without it. On behalf of your producer, All World Stage, this is your pemmican host, Pipeline Ivers, wishing you a pathetic pie mander in the pagoda of Pan. Till next week.
Music. Oh, yeah.